Well, it's very much the way of pre-seasons these days. We've got a grand final here, the final of the European International Cup.
Yeah, and it is billed as a friendly, a pre-season one, but both these teams, these players, will be taking it really seriously if what we've seen so far is anything to go by.
Today's match, Norrköping against Notts County.
Really is a chance for him to express himself.
Top scorer in the league with 3 goals.
Here's the lineup. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Well, often when we look at these three at the back formations, it's designed to get 2 strikers in with 5 in midfield, but it's even more enterprising, this.
It is. You've got your 2 wing-backs who will be bombing up and down, trying to provide the width, and those 2 lads wide up top will play fairly narrow, I think.
And the referee today is Christopher Frolander. Referee satisfied everything's okay, and off we go.
It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here.
Shot's on!
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. It's very impressive the way they continued to keep the build-up going, to sustain the pressure. But it looks as though that has just petered out a bit now. They'll have to try and raise their game again. They've got to defend at the moment. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Now Clark. Molyneux. That is the goal kick.
Donald.
Does love having the ball, this fella. Just lent it to his teammate for a moment. Ramsey. Harmon. Harry. Stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Here is Johansson. It's been an enjoyable competition for a European trophy, maybe in quotes, but a European trophy. I think the teams have done very well. They're fulfilling both criteria, really. They're getting themselves fit, but they're also entertaining us.
They are, yeah. And you're just sharpening your competitive edge as well, aren't you? Particularly when you get to a final like this, you certainly don't want to lose. You're putting a lot of effort to get this far.
Corner to come now. Well, they've coped with it well defensively. Well, there is an injured player, and the teams haven't put the ball out. It is the referee who has called a halt. Well, there's some etiquette to be observed here at the drop ball after the injured player has gone off. Understanding this team, just look at the passing. Camera. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Donald. Molyneux. From the pass. No one could get there to reach the cross.
That's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick.
Cho. In now. Cho. He gets it back. Of passing play there. And now the shot! Instant blocking there. Oh, it's a corner. Fire that deflection. And he heads it for goal. The corner, and a poor one.
Well, the defending team handled that so easily. You expected more.
Here's Harry. And in goes the cross.
Oh, great work by the keeper.
Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner.
Did and certainly attacked that corner with a lot of desire.
And here's the goal again. Opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Here is Johansson. McDonald. Got an injured player now, and the referee has called a halt. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Oh, that's handball. Now, this is dangerous.
Yeah, it's going to be interesting to see. I think he maybe could have done better than to get his arm to that ball.
Up 10 yards.
Very nearly from the free kick. Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
That free kick whistled away close to the goal.
Well, I know he just practiced these on the training ground an awful lot, and you can see the excellent technique involved. He's a bit unlucky.
He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. Here comes the cross.
Well, it's the goal.
And it's a goal here.
Now, the ball's come into him, and he's just knocked it off first time. And to the keeper's right, he's clawing at thin air.
Different angle on it here. Starting at 2-0. That's half time. 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark.
It's been an excellent first half of a very good pre-season tournament. This is the final, of course, of the European International Cup. Alan Smith, your verdict on the first half?
Well, the team in the lead has played football of the kind that we've seen so often from them and taken their goals really well. Still a chance, though, for the losing team to come back in this.
And in goes the cross. Oh, great work by the keeper. And he goes for goal with his head.
And there's the goal!
Here comes the cross.
Volleys for goal.
And it's a goal here. Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Collett. Ramsey. Now Clark. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Reed. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I will be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Johansson. Well, he could have kept the ball, but he didn't. Donald. Collett. Molyneux. It's been a very good game, and the substitutes might be able to make it even better. We're going to get a change. Harry. Shuffle the pack a bit now. He's got the ball back. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Him down well, the cross doesn't come in, good defending. That's a corner. Cross, and here's the shot. Oh, well saved. That will be a corner. Manager has had other players warming up for some time. He's going to take the central midfield player off, one of his better players today.
Yeah, well, I think the manager's looking ahead to the next few matches when this midfielder will be central to their success.
Goalkeeper to deal with the corner. Harry. Shaw. Here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Problem. Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. clear the danger.
He's got his shot off now.
The offside flag went up. Press there too. Running the ball out of play. Still going backwards, all the way to the goalkeeper. See so often the impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here. Collett. They're really working the opposition around with this passing. They can't get near it.
No, they can't. They happen to do a lot of check.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
Now the shot!
Good play, this positive play to try and increase their lead. Well, as a forward, you're just looking maybe for that one moment that gets you in the headlines. He hasn't had a moment and really hasn't looked like getting involved in one, so it's a substitution now.
Yeah, and as the match went on, his morale seemed to dip. His shoulder slumped, so no surprise he's got hooked here.
He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today.
Carlson. Armand.
He's given it and got it back again.
Played into the middle.
Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Possession changes feet. Cross comes in at ground level.
Shots on here. What a goal!
Well, he's only been on the pitch of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score. Well, what a finish to take it on first time like that and to get the accuracy.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. We go again, 2-1. Clark. Al Abdullah. Jacobs. Very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Trying to get it wide, it's a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player. Al Abdullah.
Here's the cross. And it's a header.
You just wonder if the pressure this late in the game has got to him. That was a poor miss.
Yeah, I think he was trying to write his own headlines there. Bad decision, he had other options.
Zone.
Keeping the move going.
The shot's on!
The real chance for an equaliser there.
That's when the top strikers deliver. Well, he's not a bad player, but he's let himself down there.
Johansson. In it comes quickly with the throw-in.
Shot up! And he scores!
Well, I don't go that far from the holidays, and he scored from that distance. It's an incredible strike.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Well, there it is. They have won the European International Cup.
Yeah, there's some happy faces, some tired legs out there as well. They've really put everything into this. They've got the reward.
So, a successful pre-season tournament here for them. They hold aloft the European International Cup.
Yeah, well done to all concerned. And I think they've enjoyed it, actually, taking part in this tournament over the course of the last few days, weeks.
And in goes the cross. Oh, great work by the keeper. And he goes for goal with his head.
And that's the goal!
Here comes the cross.
Volleys for goal!
And it's a goal here. And in goes the cross. And here's the shot. Well saved.
Comes in at ground level.
Shots on here.
Shot on! And he scores!
Well, this is the one we've been waiting for. We being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one.
This match featuring Accrington Stanley against Notts County. You've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system, 4-2-3-1. It gives you a lot of stability, and if your front four, as you might describe them, are good players, it's a really potent system.
The lineup for the away side. Well, they're going to go with 4-3-3 here, with plenty of width to that attacking three.
Yeah, you could almost describe it as the Dutch system down the years. And the three-pronged attack, it can be really potent, but it can be awkward as well for those wide lads.
Well, what a start to the season. The fixture list has thrown up a really interesting tussle here against two teams well-fancied, highly fancied for the league title this season. Both managers talking really positively and confidently before the match, expecting big things here.
In charge of this game, Liam Keemer. The teams are ready and bursting to get the game underway. Russell. Miller. Does love having the ball, this fella. Just lent it to his teammate for a moment. Here's Taylor. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Adams. We'll see how the team shapes up. They've got a new manager. This is their first competitive game under him.
Well, a win in his first game would do him the world of good, and he'll want to hit the ground running here.
Miranda. Hewitt. And it's back. The ball at the feet of Notts County. Ramsey. Spencer. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Christensen. And shoots! It's a goal!
It's such a sight to see when somebody takes the ball first time like that, because their mind is made up, and he's left the keeper helpless there.
Different angle on it here. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Miller. Here's Taylor. Barkley. A
goal from Wickham.
It's a goal for Wickham Wanderers. 15 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Ramsey. Russell. Spencer. Here's Taylor. Cotton.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Collett. Russell. Here's Taylor. Ramsey.
Let's see what the ref's going to do.
From the free kick.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
It was a high-class effort, just a little bit off target.
Well, that's a lucky, you know, because I don't think the keeper was going to get across to that free kick.
Two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Matthew Taylor. Here's Taylor.
And he's lost the ball.
Miranda.
Now he's got the ball back.
Russell. Ramsey.
Can Stanley have possession now?
Goal news involving Oxford.
It's a goal for Oxford United. 30 minutes played, 1-0.
Interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan. Cotton.
It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw.
Hewitt.
Adams.
That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
And here's the cross.
No nonsense defending from him.
Corner coming up.
To clear it, even at the expense of a corner.
clear the danger.
Corner again.
And out comes the goalkeeper to deal with the corner. Matthew Tate. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Taylor. Adams. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. Matthew Tate. Oh, in goes the cross. Good clearance. Corner kick given. Russell. Marvellous tackle. Thomas Kupić. Well, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Cock. Russell. Goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Hewitt. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Ramsey. Cotton. Barclay.
Here's the cross.
And he goes for goal with his head.
Terrific stop.
And they've got a corner now and possibly a chance to add to their lead. That's safely away. Pressure on, another corner.
For it with a fist.
Well, the referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Christensen.
And shoots! It's a goal!
Here's the cross.
And he goes for goal with his head.
Terrific stop!
And now the second period, the second half is underway. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And they're passing so well out there. Go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Thomas Kupić. Adams. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. He's missed it. On the transfer front, we're hearing of a confirmation of a transfer. Angel Di Maria has moved to Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, 35 million or thereabouts, isn't a small figure, but loads of potential with this lad.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well, excellent. Now Clark. Barkley. Cross it! Blocked well by the defender. Oh, in goes the cross. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Hewitt. Adams. Cotton. Miller. Russell. Hewitt. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Thomas Kupić. Miller. Possession changes feet. Thomas Kupić. What a fine save. Get this corner right and they could be level. It's interesting, the corner count to this point. Goal kick to come. They're going to make the change now, and I think he's happy to come off. He's given everything to the cause today. It's been a good all-round performance.
Yeah, very good. And he'll just be hoping now that his team can see out this match and win it.
Abdullah, and that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Miranda, good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living. For a corner. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. We'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the
thought coming into this match, Martin, that it wouldn't be evenly matched, and it's been the case here.
Cullen. Matthew Taylor. Thomas Kupić. He's given possession away here. Now James. Home team ready to make a change. Pass, pass, pass. And the player with the ball has so many options, so they work so hard off the ball to make those options possible.
Yeah, and it's not been passing for passing's sake either. They've made inroads into the enemy territory.
And it'll go into the middle now. Giving the ball away now. Goes the cross. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. He's got his shot off now. Got in and blocked it. Yet another corner. Well, he's gone to his substitutes, and no surprise in these circumstances that he's bringing on another forward.
Yeah, he's been warming up for a while. Finally gets the shout from his manager. Here's your chance, son.
And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Well, there was that attempt that we haven't really analysed, Alan. Let's look back on it now.
I think he mistimed the header slightly and ducked too soon, and it's come off the top of his head.
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Goal news from Oxford.
It's a goal for the visitors. 7 minutes remain. 2-1.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan.
defended, heads it towards goal.
Abdullah,
shot on!
Well, narrow margins in the match and in this incident.
Yeah, not far off. That would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the key.
Almost lent him the ball on that occasion. He wants it returned and it's returned to him.
Put it in well.
This might be dangerous from the corner. Well, the clock is ticking on, 2 minutes of play left. Adams. Here's the shot.
Here's the challenge, he made the block.
Offside is the call. We can see it again, which of course the officials can't.
No, they get one chance, and he's done well with his chance. He's made the correct call.
Final score here, 1-0. First weekend of the season, a great way to start it. They've won. They've really looked the real deal for the first 90 minutes. Long way to go, of course.
Oh, an awful long way to go. But what a start. The players judging off the pitch, they'll be hopeful of good things this season.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Christensen.
And shoots! It's a goal!
Here's the cross. And he goes for goal with his head.
Terrific stop! Shots on here.